How to fix comments fail to post on Facebook. If you're struggling with the comments fail to post issue on Facebook, don't worry, I've got the solutions to help you fix it quickly. So let's jump right in. First, you need to know why does this happen. Poor internet connection, Facebook server issues, violating community guidelines, and outdated Facebook app. First, make sure you have a stable internet connection. Switch between Wi-Fi and mobile data. Simply enable and disable airplane mode to refresh your network. You can also restart your router to refresh your network. Now, once you've done that, try posting a comment. If that didn't work, what you can do is simply clear Facebook cache and data. If you are using Android phone, you can simply do that by going to settings and on apps. Go to Facebook, tap on storage, clear cache and clear data. If you're an iPhone, you need to simply uninstall the app and reinstall it again. Next, let's make sure your app is up to date. Simply open your app store and search for Facebook. If there's an update available, simply update it to the latest version. A quick restart can often fix app issues as well. Restart your phone and try connecting or commenting again. If your comment contains banned words or violates community standards, it might not post. Avoid offensive or restricted words. Check if you're temporarily restricted from commenting. Next, sometimes logging out and back in can fix the issue. Tap on the menu and scroll down until you find logout option and simply log out of your account. Once you've done that, simply log back in again. If possible, try commenting from a different device or a web browser. If it works, the issue might be with your device or app. And that's it. Hopefully, one of this solution fix your comments fail to post issue on Facebook.